You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Connor.